Bill Rowan and the Rogers High School Mounties Marching Band always like to push the car when it comes to Friday nights. And this year, they're taking it even further. And for that, they claim the title as our Band of the Week.
It's really fun to play something that no one really listens to anymore, so it's just nice.
The Rogers High School Mounties Marching Band has always been known to have a little bit of fun, but they are serious when it comes to making music, including this year's show, which includes four songs from Elton John.
We're playing Funeral for a Friend, which is tied to Love Lies Bleeding, and then our next song is Your Song, and then after that we're playing Saturday Night's Alright for Fighting. And they're pretty awesome songs. They have some brass features, which is totally amazing because I'm a brass player, and there's going to be some pretty awesome stuff out here.
Yeah, it's a lot more fun than the music we've been playing the past couple of years, which is usually more traditional marching band. But this year's been a lot more fun.
And speaking of fun, the band certainly hasn't forgotten about having fun, especially when they rock the monkey beat at games and practices.
It gets pretty crazy. We're trying to keep people from stepping on horns and falling off the bleachers. That's happened a couple of times so far. But we're doing pretty good with that.
Me and my friends, we just get crazy. And saxophones have their own little dance to it. These are some of my best friends out here. And one of the main reasons I'm in band is because of the people and the great relationships that comes out of it.